Herbert Mills, the second owner of Pleasant Home, made his fortune in the amusement machine business. Owner of the Mills Novelty Company, Herbert manufactured penny arcade games that became institutions on America's main streets and in amusement parks at the turn of the century. Herbert and his wife, Leonie, had 8 children, 4 boys and 4 girls. The children remembered their father's skill in playing any stringed instrument. Fond of violin music, Herbert wondered if it could be improved and commercialized. Herbert then developed his masterpiece, the Violino Virtuoso, a self-playing violin and piano. Herbert passed away in 1929, and eventually Pleasant Home was sold to the Park District of Oak Park in 1939.